Hello, you're my 11 o'clock. Hi, Dr. Monique Jenkins. You can just have a seat. Do you feel comfortable in that seat? Okay. So, I know when you spoke to my receptionist over the phone, you said you wanted to speak about some anxiety and depression issues that you've been feeling lately. So if you can just go over maybe any recent events or anything that triggered these feelings. And I will just commit taking notes in my book here. So tell me about anything that's happened recently that's triggered these emotions in you. Okay. So you're depressed or to the death of a recent novel, and you feel anxious thinking about your own mortality. Yeah, that can happen. I think we all sometimes think of our own mortality at points, and we just have to remember to just live our lives as best we can and for as long as we can. Right? Okay, so we're going to continue this session, and then at the end you can make a new plan with receptionist. Right, thanks.